All right, drivers, between your lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, starting off the sandstorm period of this first finals match. All bots have left their cabs. Blue Alliance securing some hatch panels and cargo. Red Alliance doing the same. Blue is at a slight advantage going into this section of the match. 67-29, immediately going to the red side to start some defense. 55-11, working on putting hatch panels onto the blue cargo ship. 42-90, trying to stop 587 getting cargo in, but they secure it. 15-33 and 51-90, working on getting hatch panels in for the Red Alliance. Putting them at a slight advantage over the Blue Alliance as 42-90 tries to stop 587 from scoring. But their Alliance partner works on getting those hatch panels onto the Blue Rocket. 15-33, finishing off that first level hatch panels on the Red Rocket. Cortex trying to do the same for Blue and then get that cargo in there as well. 51-90 having some fun with the cargo over there, trying to fill up the first level of the rocket that they already filled. Deciding instead to put it over in the cargo ship to avoid the defense being played against them. With less than 60 seconds remaining, Red is at the advantage. Blue quickly trying to put some cargo in to even that out. 42-90. Starting to defend against 587 again, causing them to drop a cargo, losing valuable time and points. 15-33, starting to get second level hatch panels onto the rocket for Red. 51-90, hoping to do the same, but 67-29 playing some defense, causing them to have to go to the other rocket. 15-33, loading up those cargo in the ship for Red. 55-11 over on the Blue Alliance, lining up for endgame, trying to get on that third level of the HAB. 51-90 looking to do the same with just 6 elation. And the final score for final number 1. It goes to the Red Alliance. 93-65 with 10 blue penalties. That puts Alliance 1 at an advantage going into the next and possible final.